In Chile, lawmakers have approved debate on legislation that would expand access to abortion. Chilean reproductive justice advocates are celebrating what's a first step toward the South American nation decriminalizing abortion. This comes as thousands of women took to the streets across Latin America Tuesday, demanding the legalization of abortion on International Safe Abortion Day. This is a protester in El Salvador.
Nuestro país, perdón, presenta un alto índice de embarazos en niñas y adolescentes. Esto ya denota abuso sexual, denota desprotección de la niñez, denota también a obligarlas a tener embarazos en condiciones crueles, ¿verdad? Y que tienen que dejar además de lado sus proyectos de vida. Eso ya es una violación a los derechos de las niñas y adolescentes.
Over 20 Latin American countries still ban abortion without exception, including El Salvador, where women have been sentenced to decades in prison accused of homicide, even in cases where they've had miscarriages and other obstetric emergencies.